This video is especially for uploaders on one-click hoster services. The seedbox provider GigaRapid offers some interesting features for downloads, but also for uploaders. You can download a file from the torrent network in seconds. After the download, the file can be splitted and uploaded to a one-click hoster very easily. I will get into the details after the intro. GigaRapid offers some interesting one-click apps, which allows you to use torrent apps, uploader apps and WinRAR without any further configuration or installation effort. This is especially interesting for one-click hoster uploads. You can download torrent files with the app RooTorrent. The speed is blazing fast, as my seedbox has a 10 gigabit connection and can therefore download large files in a few seconds. The WinRAR app allows you to split the just downloaded files and secure it with a password encryption. The splitted files can be uploaded with the Zoom File Uploader. The Zoom File Uploader is also able to split large files before uploading it, but it has less options, so I opted for using WinRAR itself for the splitting of the files. So what is the conclusion of this video? You can download files from different sources like one-click hosters, Usenet backbones and from the torrent network. These files can be splitted with WinRAR and then uploaded with a Zoom File Uploader within minutes. Another advantage is that your private IP is kept hidden and only the IP address from the seedbox appears in the torrent network and on the one-click hoster website. If you like this video, please consider using my affiliate link in the video description.